The recent financial crises, coupled with future uncertainty in the financial markets, has led to a much-needed overhaul in how financial institutions deal with their exposure to risk. This, in turn, has opened up a demand in the job market for individuals who have the skills to identify, quantify, and manage financial risk. With this in mind, we have designed the MSc in Quantitative Risk Management with Machine Learning. The program will appeal to applicants who have studied a quantitative subject before at degree level and who are looking to develop and adapt their skills for a role in the financial sector. It is also valuable for those who are working in the industry and want to transition into a more advanced role. The MSc has four key components. First, you will receive a solid grounding in statistics. A financial analyst has access to huge amounts of data, and this continues to grow. As a result, knowledge of statistical techniques and new developments in data science are much sought after. Second is mathematics. Here you will learn the core mathematical concepts and methods that are used on a day-to-day basis in quantitative finance in areas such as asset pricing, risk analysis, portfolio management, hedging strategies, and computer implementations. The third is risk management, the core element of the MSc program. Here we study how to build an investment portfolio and how to quantify its exposure to both unfavorable swings in the financial markets and also to situations where institutions default on their loans. We use our statistical and mathematical tools to develop and help manage and reduce these risks. Finally, the fourth component is programming and machine learning. Here you will learn how to code in the Python programming language, and alongside this, you will learn the theory that underpins machine learning, the powerful branch of artificial intelligence that allows algorithms to become more accurate at predicting future outcomes. Alongside Python, you will also have the opportunity to learn other programming languages, such as R, C++, and MATLAB. The program can be taken in part-time mode over 2 years, or full-time mode over 1 year. The lectures are held in the evening, and they will all be simulcast, giving you the opportunity and flexibility to tune in to the live lectures if, for instance, you are unable to make it to the class. For more information about this program, please visit the website, and we hope to see you on the program soon.